National Association of Borgo Emre Students NABES Usman Danfodio University Sokoto Chapter held their send-forth/inauguration ceremony at Febi Hall, New Busa. In attendance, Serkin Dawaki of Borgo, from the Correctional Service of Nigeria, Shehu Baba, Mr. Saminu Abdusalam, Mrs. Jamok, Mrs. Zainab Ibrahim, the Executive Director, National Institute for Freshwater Fishery Research, Acting Provost, FCFFT, Mr. Shola, Editor-in-Chief, Borgo Energy News, Alhaji Salisu Bala Seriki, CEO of Borgo Energy and Services Limited, Borgo Petroleum Limited, and publisher, Borgo Energy News, representative of the Microfinance Bank, representative of the FRSC, representative of the Nigerian Police.
Starting a university is like starting a new life. You have left home to embark on a new journey.
It is in this regard that I will advise my fellow youth and business people here present to seek permanent solutions to this endemic and pandemic phenomenon in entrepreneurship development.
Entrepreneur is someone who is organizing a business venture by taking a financial risk. So if you didn't take risk, you cannot venture into business. If you are scared that if I put money in this business, that money may not come out, I'm not sure you can do business.
According to the emerging literature, women can make a significant contribution to entrepreneurial activities and economic development in terms of creating new jobs and increasing gross domestic products, that's the GDP.
Girls that come out and start looking for work to do, they go and create jobs themselves.
We the parents, let's encourage our children to learn one thing or the other. No knowledge is waste. Even we the businesswoman, it's not all our children that will go for business. It's not all our children that will be good in doing business. And let's know what they can do better. You can examine your child. He may be a good footballer. Let him know better about footballer. It's not necessary when you are doing business, your daughter must be a tailor or your daughter must be selling one thing or the other. Let's study them and know what they can do better. And let's encourage them.
Please follow the footsteps of elders. In everything you have, dedication, hard work, and courage determines a lot. Nothing is very difficult in life, except as somebody said, if you are very lazy. No matter how hard the situation is, if you are determined, you will get it to the end.
So, I praise us the leadership there is no position in life that you take for a joke. So I want them to move to very focused, very dynamic, and very humble. Because with humility, you can get to whatever level stage they want to get to. What's the mission?
As I said, it's possible to
In fact, I am very happy to see our youth creating this type of avenue for us to come and discuss entrepreneurship development, because it is high time to start thinking about going into entrepreneurship development, because we have the potentials, we have everything to entail to support our youth here in Borgo to go into entrepreneurship.
Today marks another achievement in our development. You can see people from different religions, different genders, people from different institutions are here today to rejoice and celebrate our evening and discuss particularly on entrepreneurship and on human empowerment. The main themes and objectives of this association is to create unity among ourselves, to enrich all financial problems of our fellow members. As you just said, why do we join unionism? There is some time when if you are just silent in school, just went to abstain the certificate, you didn't participate, you don't have any external activity. You come back and one day they will deny you that you are not a graduate. Why did you school? Your own classmate will not recognize you. But well, when you join unionism, you get exposure, you be fluent in speaking, you can address yourself in the public. But without unionism, you don't be silent. Anytime they call you for anything, even though to address yourself, it will be a challenge to you. But you joining unionism, I used to tell people that it's a GST course to some extent.